Right, it's match
number two on the Mersey today. I drew peg 17. Bit of a mess everywhere. This is the peg. It can be a good peg for skimmers and that. Not had long set up because I've had to clear all this bay of weed, so I don't know how that's going to affect the peg. It took me probably about 20 minutes or so. So, just plod away. I'm going to fish the feeder today. There's no flow, so I've only got a 1 ounce tip on my rod. And I've only managed to set up a 2 gram float on my pole. So I'm just going to be fishing just past that fringe line there. There's a little bit of flow. And probably just past halfway with the feeder. Probably concentrate more on the feeder today. So, fingers crossed, we'll see how it goes. To the pole, been on the feed for 30 minutes, only had 2 bites, so just let that settle now. Just had a quick search on the pole, so let's see if there's any fish there. Okay, that's the first hour over. Only managed about 9 or 10 fish. Two of them were on the feeder, which were only small. And then come onto the pole for the last 25 minutes, had another 8 smaller fish. But not really doing that much. I don't know how anyone else is doing, can't see anybody. Might get some walkers later and then I'll find out what's going on. But yeah, just catch up in the next hour.
Looks like a perch, this. Oh no, little skimmer. How's your mum and dad done?
Hour number three, and it's absolutely terrible. I've had one skimmer about 4 ounces on the feeder in the last hour, and nothing else. Just getting the odd bite, but the river's just started to pull again, so might pick up for the last hour and a half. But I think everyone's struggling, but. It's hard to tell. Last couple of minutes. Nothing else to report. No more fish. No. Believe further down they've not done anything at all, other than someone's managed a couple of bream in the last 15 minutes or so. But other than that, nothing else been caught. So we'll just see what happens at the weigh-in anyway.
No bream.
I thought you'd had one.
No, Jimmy.
Some nice roach though, isn't that, isn't there?
Chub,
yeah.
Might be out there.
More than that.
Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Seven, eight?
Yeah.
Close, isn't it?
Jim, I kill at that bugger.
Yeah. It's a belt of that.
Immaculate.
It's this bit there, isn't it?
It's immaculate, that, yeah.
Might start bleeding with them net, don't they?
7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11, 6.
11, 6.
It's going to be close, isn't it?
No.
No, with that.